fouls to get. 27 for Tatum, 28 for Schroeder, 19 for Smart. Here's Holiday. Holiday spinning around Schroeder, kicks to Allen. He got it. It's a one possession game.
Now that was just a beautiful play because that was Holiday at his best. He worked it, got the spin, got the half a step, forced the double team, opened up the corner.
10 assists now for Holiday.
Oh, offensive foul.
Instead, it's a strip. Ooh. Here comes Milwaukee in transition. Holiday to tie. No. Hill, the football.
Oh, it's unbelievable.
And it's a one-point game. 50 seconds. Brown on his feet.
Big thing for Milwaukee now. No fouls. No fouls on a three-point shot.
Schroeder dives in and throws it home. A 30-point night for Dennis Schroeder. And the lead is back to three.
All right, now the thing comes down. Do you go early? Do you go early now?
Allen on the attack. Back to Holiday. He'll give it up. Allen looking for a three to tie.
Yes.
He's got it. Tied at 108 with 13.6 to go.
Remember now, Boston's got two.
All right. Tatum. 6 seconds left. Working Portis. Tatum behind the back for the win. No. And we have overtime.
That was a great matchup. Portis did a terrific job for us here this evening. And then played him off the dribble. All right, he didn't block the shot, but he got up and he challenged the shot. So give him a ton of credit. There was a lot of pressure on him right there. He didn't give up when he got beat by that first step. And then